Thanks for that kind interruption. A namaste from India and a very good morning to all of you. The study is about syntax score and a high CT calcium score. Syntax stands for synergy between percutaneous coronary intervention with TACSIS and surgery. TACSIS is a stent device from Boston, and there has been a trial on this comparison. And a high syntax score indicates complexity of coronary artery disease and worse prognosis in those patients who are undergoing revascularization. Absence of calcium score indicates high event-free probability. High calcium score, however, precludes a valid CT study being done or its valid interpretation. We chose a cohort of the patients in whom either the coronary CT was not carried out or its interpretation was not adequate because of high calcium score. 52 such patients were enrolled, and among them, 50 patients underwent invasive catheter angiogram. And the maximum duration between these two studies was 30 days. Anything more than 130 Hounsfield units was taken as coronary calcification, and non-coronary calcification, as in sinuses of Valsalva and posterior aspect of mitral annulus, was cautiously excluded. And for the purpose of analysis, more than 1,000 calcium was taken very high, and between 351 to 1,000 was taken high. And at a vessel level, more than 300 was taken high. And the syntax score was calculated by two experienced cardiologists using version 2.11 online version. Continuous variables were assessed by Pearson's coefficient, and ordinal data were studied using non-parametric tests like Spearman's. 30% of the patients had high pretest probability based on their age, gender, and symptoms. All patients had calcium score of more than 400, except for three patients, and RCA had highest calcification. Among these patients, nine patients had insignificant disease, and among them, four of them had perfectly normal coronaries on catheter angiogram. And at a vessel level, 250 vessels were analyzed, and among them, 168 vessels did not have any significant disease. And the mean calcium score for a significant disease was 454, and for non-significant disease, it was only 129. And for the syntax score, the mean syntax score for the study was 15.9. And with a very high calcium score, that is more than 1,000, it was 22.7, and for less than 1,000, it was 9.5. And this calcification is a dystrophic process mediated by glycophosphoprotein osteopontin. And calcium is mere marker of global atherosclerotic burden and not a marker of significant focal stenosis. And we conclude high calcium score in this cohort of intermediate to high-risk patients correlated strongly with subjects' global atherosclerotic burden as indicated by syntax score. High CCS also predicted significant stenosis at both patient level as well as vessel level. However, with the latter, the association was weak. In spite of this association, proportion of patients with CCS between 350 and 1000 have insignificant disease. So a loud cry from calcium score, please do not abandon me. You can hate me, but you can't totally ignore me. Thank you for your time and attention.